In the United Kingdom, the football club Ayr United reported on a new sponsorship contract. Beginning of the next season, the team's t-shirts will be marked with the Lagos Bitcoin BCH. New form kits have already been distributed to both players and fans of the team. Given that the matches of Ayr United are broadcasted via BT Sport and Sky Sport, many people for the first time might learn about the cryptocurrency.